The Pro 4 class in the Lucas Oil Off-Road Racing Series has been searching for a way to stop the 2012 Pro 4 champion, Kyle Leduc. Lone Mart offered a $2,500 bounty to any driver who could stop Leduc's winning streak at round 9.
Absolutely unbelievable run as he continues the streak that is 8 in 9 rounds.
Catch round 10 this Sunday on CBS Sports Network.